Here are our chrysalises, friends. This is day two in the chrysalis stage. They've turned more of a green color. Haven't seen much movement. I'm actually bonking it a little bit right now with my hand. I need to stop doing that. But I wanted you guys to see how beautiful they are. They're kind of iridescent-y, like a shell on the outside on those dots. Kind of rainbowy. So pretty.
Also, I wanted to take a look inside at what was left over after the caterpillars were removed from their first habitat with all of the food. I still see a little bit of silk in here. Let's see what it feels like.
Here is some silk that was spun by our caterpillars. It's strong and kind of springy and sticky.